Hello everyone, I'm Fox McCall Gaming and I'm bringing the unboxing of Dragon's Dogma and Ghost Recon Future Soldier for PlayStation 3. So, here you go, it brings Resident Evil 6 demo for PlayStation 3. But it's only in September that can play, September 5, so it's long behind the cover. The destiny of the world, the earth of one hero. Sacrifice your heart and surrender your destiny to the power of the dragon. Only then can you hope to stand against dark as one of the horizon. You can share the palms, but nothing that interests me. The game seems okay. I didn't play them because I had other things to do. As you can see, cover behind it's the code for Resident Evil 6. I'm not gonna show because I'm not stupid. And the instruction booklet, it's black and white. It shows the griffin, golem, and explains everything you need to know. With the pawns and that stuff, so yeah, it's good extent. See, it explains that shared pawns and that stuff. Close. There you go. And now Tom Clancy Ghost Recon. It features PlayStation Move. I don't know who wants to play with PlayStation Move. I don't have PlayStation Move. But I never played Ghost Recon. I only saw gameplays and that stuff. It was a good game, but I never had a computer to run the other Ghost Recons. Warfighter Advanced 2 and that stuff. So yeah. As you can see, only the dead fight fair. Join the legendary ghosts deep behind enemy lines. Fighting the most complex war zones around the globe. Team up 4-player co-op. Campaign and guerrilla modes deliver an explosive co-op experience. 12-player adversarial mode includes 3 classes, 4 modes, 10 maps, and unlockables. That's multiplayer. Customize your weapon choice from over 20 million combinations to make it unique. As you can see here, 1 to 2 players. I don't know if it works in split screen or not. And there you go, PlayStation Move and 1 to 12 players online. This disk is not here, it's installing. Because I didn't know that this game needed to install, I thought it was that one and not this one. So, the instruction booklet, it's quick. As you can see, it shows the controls for position move, what every button does for adversarial, that's multiplayer, here they call it adversarial, and the campaign, the buttons for campaign, and then the warranty, and there you go. You play. No, I play. And there you go, if Ghost Recon Future Soldier, figurine, charm Cusack. And then there is the code for multiplayer, but I'm not gonna show it. I have it, but I'm not gonna show that. Never knows what happens. Never knows. Oh, fuck that. So yeah, I'm not gonna play today because today it's gonna be gameplay of Max Payne multiplayer and the reveal of Max Payne. When I'm doing the reveal in the final part, I'm gonna be playing the arcade mode to talk about the things of story and that stuff. So today it's only multiplayer, 3 videos of multiplayer. I enjoyed it a lot, and the reveal of this game. and the unboxing of these two games, Dragon's Dogma and Ghost Recon Future Soldier. I'm not gonna play today, but tomorrow I think I'm gonna begin with this one, and then I can do what, one, two videos of this one, because I want to play the play this and complete this game first. So this is the first priority to come to pass Ghost Recon, and then I pass to this. But tomorrow you're gonna see like 3-4 videos of this one and 1 or 2 of this, and then most videos is gonna be like from this guy. So hope you guys enjoyed this review, the unboxing video of Dragon's Dogma and Ghost Recon, and today some multiplayer gameplay of Max Payne 3 and the review of Max Payne 3. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys tomorrow for Ghost Recon and some of Dragon's Dogma. Bye.